Today we are driving around the whole city. So what are you waiting for? Come on, let's go.
What are you doing? What are you doing?
Randomly in the balcony because Granddad forgot something, but we should be going soon. God, I'm white. Even people in Russia aren't as white as I am. I'm just waiting for him in our like apartment thing. But we are going like sightseeing and doing like all these cinematic shots. It's gonna be fun.
In Russia, there are all these cats just randomly walking around everywhere. Just walking around everywhere.
I love how they play English music in Russia. It's great. Like the same thing in the radio as Australia.
В здании люди ждут скандала. Я как амурский тигр, таких осталось мало. Шоу-бизнес под огнем, я санитар леса. Главный герой первых полос, мне уже платит пресса. Спроси у Лепса, я не уехал в Лондон. 95 причин, чтобы остаться в Грозном. Переписал на себя квартиру Дебордье и поменял на рубли все свои уе.
Эл первый тут, время перемен. Ворвался в шоу-бизнес, феномен. Московский джентльмен, я молод и смел. Куба Гагарина на полку, трусы валят из страны, а я останусь. Мне ближе кот Леопольд, чем Микки Маус. Мне ближе песни Земфира, а не Майли Сайрус. Мне ближе наш Дед Мороз, а не Санта-Клаус.
Поехал за границу, взял российский флаг. Съездил в Голливуд, ну хоть не просто так. Лайфньюс прямой эфир на большом экране. В Лос-Анджелесе тихо, его держат армяне. Сидя на диване, словно Светлаков. Чуть не стал незнайкой в ток-шоу дураков. Шоу-бизнес как 12 стульев, мест не всем хватило. Главное правило, не выронить из рук мыло.
Бриллианты из Якутска, модели из Ростова. Жизнь на полную катушку, отдать швартовый. Я фартовый, зеленый свет на светофоры. На свой день рождения я стреляю из Авроры. Всегда боюсь, способен автомат АК. Я пру на пролом КамАЗом Париж-Дака. Деликатес от рэпа, черная икра. Я здесь надолго, а скорее закрою дом 2.
Я лучше лягу спать, чем пойду на пати. Я сплю спокойно, как Медведев на Олимпиаде. Как молодой Мавроди, открыты все дороги. Но сплю спокойно, потому что заплатил налоги. В левый йотафон, в правый вятский квас. У меня все четко, не знаю, как у вас.
So we were just riding along, ride along. And we have just gotten out to this beautiful view.
Сию матушку поднимаю кост.
Это Останкинская башня стиль. Всегда на высоте МиГ-21. Двуглавый орел, братское сердце в груди. Много где был, но лучше мне не найти. Я гражданин своей страны. Меня пугает зимой, а я из зимы. Позади родина мать, я не привык отступать.
Очень хорошо.
Трусы валят из страны, а я останусь.
Bridge really reminds me of the San Francisco Golden Gate Bridge, and it is called the Golden Bridge also, which is very coincidental. They actually built it when Obama came so they could impress him. And just a little bit of historical facts about Russia. I can be like your tour guide, even though you're not with me, but I'll just tour along with you and show you everything.
This was my granddaughter. My granddaughter, beautiful. I like you. I love you.
That's the Golden Bridge over there.
Wow.
I think my battery might be running out. So over there, I feel like I'm in a TV show for like traveling or something. Over there is the Russian island. Yep, and my battery just ran out. So yeah, that is the Russian island, and it has a lot of students there because there's a uni, and it's
really, really cool. We might go there, and I'll show you guys around.
Let's get lost tonight. You could be Supreme Kate Moss tonight. Turn up in the Soho loft tonight. Do drugs, take 10 shots tonight. Yeah, awesome, I'm naked with naked and famous jeans on the floor. Live a wild life, you ain't seen this before. You should get brains, and I mean this for sure. That's what genius is for.
Touristy place. This is the bridge again. And I actually want to tell you about this lady. So there's a statue of a lady, and she was the teacher of my granddad at Marine School, because my granddad is actually a captain of the high seas. Actually, he traveled around the whole world. He's retired now. But this woman was the first woman that was captain of the high seas ever, and she was the teacher of my granddad. And she actually went to Australia, and she caused a shock in Australia because she was the first ever woman that's actually large and in charge. So there you go, girl power.
Student был хороший студент, понимаешь? Так она все помнит. Память у нее очень хорошая.
Go women! Woo! Girls! Going around the whole of Vladivostok so I can just see everything. And this is beautiful! This is another statue. We're just basically sightseeing. And it's a Sunday, and I mean, there are a lot of people, but not here. So it's completely empty here. But it's so cool. And my battery's running out for this. Okay, that's cool. Over there, you can see. I think you can see the mosque, the bridge. I'm getting mixed up between Russian and English. Hello! Statue, I can't see anything. There we go. Vladivostok! Oh, and yep, now I'm dizzy. This is the option I have on my phone. I'm holding it and it's using two cameras. Never knew you could actually do this. It was actually accidentally done by my granddad, so thank you, you're the real MVP. Oh, by the way, toilets in Russia, you have to pay for them, of course, just like in Europe. I couldn't get in the toilets because they were locked. Thank you very much. It's just so beautiful here. I mean, if you can see them behind here. And yeah, it's so cool, like it's just so trippy. Like, I don't even know how this is happening. Okay, let's go. See, we are, whoa. It's like on a hill and I can't even get in. But yeah, we're just like hopping around the whole city.
What it is, what it could be. My imagination runs fast. Only if you're coming with me. 4 a.m. staying up past.
Yeah, here now in the Russian island. Apparently they're going to be making an aquarium soon. Like they're building one. I so want to go in it. It's going to be like a really big one.
Get you home. Fuck that, I want to take you now. Let's do it all. Have a ball. Hook up tonight in the ladies room stall. Follow you there, I'll let you make the call. You can text all your friends so you'll see them tomorrow.
And we have reached the uni.
She never fucked the first night until now. Let me plow. Faded, I'm drunk off the brown. Stay up all night on the town. Act like tomorrow just doesn't exist. Time is
out for a little bit. We just hop on and off and on and off. I just wanted to show you guys and take photos and just kind of vibe here. Because, I don't know, these trees are so beautiful. I just love trees like this.